What do you think we're doing tomorrow?
I think we're going to jump off a boat and see the coral reef, and then see some fishies.
I think we're going to jump off a boat into the Great Barrier Reef.
That sounds pretty crazy. What happens in the morning?
We're going to Queensland!
You gotta get up early. That's what happens in the morning.
No! We're going to Queensland!
Hey, Lily.
We're going to Queensland!
Okay, so it's 3:30 a.m. and we're about to head for the airport. No one has slept well tonight. No one slept well last night. Anyway, but this day has been a long time coming and we're very, very grateful. And I'm gonna go wake up the kids.
Probably the brick oven is right on.
Sweetheart, you wanna start waking up slowly?
This one is heavy.
Stick your arms through. All the way.
Look at this beautiful creature driving us to the airport.
We are in the car and it is 2 degrees. And it is freezing.
2 degrees. Oh. Russell's turned into a Sherpa. In we go. I found the one advantage of wearing a mask here in Tassie. Keeps my nose warm.
Seatbelt for me.
You can do it, sweetie.
No, I can't. The seatbelts are so comfortable.
That's good.
I almost went to sleep. Whoa. And the seats. Basically, everything in this car is very, very comfortable.
Nope.
Is it 69?
It is.
What?
Excuse me.
I can tell you guys are tired.
Olivia, look at the nature! That can be
ours! It's your bedroom. And here's Daddy and I. Here's our kitchen.
Kitchen.
And our bathroom. With a
spa slash shower.
Oh. There was a gecko in our room.
It was so cute! Oh,
I
want to
see.
Can I see?
Oh, little thing. Oh, you poor gecko.
Come on, let's go put it on your deck.
Oh, I stood on it as it ran in under the...
Oh, so cute.
Hello. Hello, little gecky. Hello, little gecky.
We got a gecko in our room. Which is all...
So cute. in a hamster wheel. Where are we off to?
The pool.
So, today we're in Port Douglas.
The whole reason we went on this trip, so...
Because we can't go overseas.
No.
Yeah?
No. It goes much deeper than that. Because a couple of years ago... Okay, so I'll start with, we have a tradition where when we get takeaway, we watch a documentary. And we really enjoy ocean, water... underwater world kind of documentaries, and one that we watched was Chasing Coral, which you may have seen on Netflix, and it was all about...
If you haven't, go look at it.
It was really moving because basically it talks about how the dangers that our reef is in, and
not just the Great Barrier Reef, all reefs, all coral reefs worldwide,
and the massive bleaching of 2016, which yeah, it was hands down the only doco that has ever made me cry. And when I saw it, I vowed that we would take our children to see the Australian Great Barrier Reef, the biggest coral reef ecosystem in the world, before it dies. There's a lot of controversy about whether or not that is true, that it will completely die. But nevertheless...
Here we are.
Yeah.
And we have some amazing secret adventures organised for the kids.
It was so, all about the reef.
With all that prelude,
thank you.
We are off to see the reef a couple of different ways.
So we had tried to organise it to the multiple ways to explore the reef. And so we set it up originally so that the kids would be first snorkeling off an island, the Low Isles. And then the second day they would be snorkeling off a pontoon, you know, stable kind of
platform.
And then the hardest one, which we assumed would be jumping off the back of a boat into open ocean, open reef, and exploring. Unfortunately, at the last minute,
COVID and everything else meant that we had to change some of the plans because the boats didn't run.
The kids had to do the hardest one first.
Okay.
Well, we're going to go for a little walk just down here to this little building, okay?
And then we're going to go swimming with sharks.
Shark bait over here looks a little bit nervous. You didn't clean your face, shark bait.
Asian Court Reef, which is part of the Great Barrier Reef. So I'm going to call it a Great Barrier Reef. And we're about to jump off the boat and see the Great Barrier Reef with all the coral.
Really choppy day. Because this was the kids' first snorkel in open ocean.
Yeah, so all we have is the boat. That is it.
So there we were. First reef trip with the kids. Hey guys, how do you feel about jumping off the back of a boat? Thank you.
It comes and goes in waves. It always runs back, but it's never quite the same. Well, I think there's something wrong with me. Got nothing to believe, can't you see it on my face? I was going for the title, got hit by a tidal wave. Oh, I can't stay in the shadows. Please tell me I won't wash away.
Different story. So Russell was the only one that went in for the second stop for the day. You want to talk about your dun dun?
I saw a shark.
It was not.
He was just chilling out on the bottom, and the shark just took off underneath me. It wasn't very fast. He just, I don't know, swam away, but I got down and got some footage of him, so he was cool. Thank you.
made our final stop for the day, which was at
Castle Rock.
And that was by far the most memorable stop for the day because we
all got in the water.
Crazy cool.
That's like the accelerator on a car. Maybe you're quite tall enough to see that, but that gives us the direction.
Careful.
On north, east,
oh,
south.
Oh wow, I see.
Do you remember how they yeah. How do they go?
I say soggy wombats. So
careful.
Oh, you're in.
Never
eat soggy wombats.
Oh. Well, I was always a never, ever smash windows button there. Oh. I wanted you to push that button down.
Oh, God.
Oh, boy.
Let's see what happens.
Why?
It's not the ejector seat, don't worry.
She looks up at the roof.
Do you want to have a go?
What do you think?
I'll do it.
It's a windscreen wiper!
And he's just soaked everyone on the front deck.
Did he really?
Everybody know that in 10 seconds I'm going to sound the horn from the wheelhouse.
I know what we have to do.
Yes, what girls?
You ready? Alright.
Last time.
Who's doing it?
Lily.
Really? Okay, top deck, I'm sounding it now.
So just push that red button. Bit more, one more.
There we go.
Last time we did it on the yellow boat.
Well, there you go.
So, that's one day done in the deep blue. Ready for the next one?
Yeah.